Ghoul, the new three-part horror series, will drop on Netflix this Friday at 8 a.m., August 24th. All three episodes will be available for scary movie fans to binge-watch over the weekend. In total, all three episodes have a total runtime of 2 hours and 16 minutes, similar to a horror film. Ghoul comes from the makers of Insidious, Oscar-winning film Get Out, and the critically acclaimed Bollywood film Mudd Up and Job, starring up-and-coming Sacred Games actress Radhika Apte and actor Manav Kaul. The Netflix synopsis reads, Ghoul is a chilling series about a prisoner who arrives at a remote military interrogation center and turns the tables on his interrogators, exposing their most shameful secrets. You can fight the demons of this world, but what about the ones that aren't? Where is Ghoul on Netflix set? Ghoul is set in the near future in a remote, secret detention center in India. A military interrogator, Nita Raman, played by Radhika Apte, is sent there to extract a confession from terrorist Ali Saeed al-Yaqob, Mahesh Bhurai. He has supernatural powers which reveal the interrogator's deepest secrets. There, the terrorist is revealed to not of this world. Ghoul is based on Arabic folklore. Netflix explained, according to Arabic folklore, a ghoul is a demonic phantom or an evil spirit that blends in right with humans. The ghoul is flaccid and can take the shape of any human. It is also considered a fiendish jinn who dwells in your past guilt, feeds on it and makes you feel remorseful. A human can trade his or soul to call upon the ghoul. In the third trailer released by Netflix, fans were given a hint of what to expect in the miniseries. A voiceover explains anyone can summon the ghoul by making the symbol with their blood and agreeing to sell their soul to it. How many episodes are in Ghoul? Where is Ghoul on Netflix filmed? Ghoul was filmed in India and began in 2016. Actress Apte, speaking at a Ghoul press event, that the cast had to spend 14 hours a day over a month in a claustrophobic, dark, leaky, damp, and horrible-smelling place. Ghoul was originally intended to be a horror film written and directed by Patrick Rimm. However, after shooting some of the film, he and others felt a longer format would do more justice to the story, so they began to change the direction of Ghoul into a miniseries. Netflix officially bought the rights to the project in February 2018, making it the first Indian thriller series on Netflix, according to Cinestan. Nation Bade, an editor on Ghoul, spoke to Cinestan about the filming process. He said, "We shot some new stuff which added a layer to every character and created more depth overall. Primarily, with a miniseries, it was to figure where we start and end." Patrick had figured the cliffhanger moments from the film and the rest was quite easy. Ghoul, co-produced by American production company Blumhouse Productions and Indian production company created by Phantom Films, India. Phantom Films was created by Sacred Games director Anurag Kashyap, and the director of the company is Vikram Aditya Motwain, also director of Sacred Games. When is Ghoul released on Netflix? Who stars in Ghoul on Netflix? Radhika Apte stars as the lead character. Military interrogator Nita Rahim, who was sent to a remote facility to extract a confession from a terrorist. Nita was selected for the was because she was fearless enough to turn her own father into the authorities when she suspected him of being an anti-government activist. Apte has already starred in two other Netflix Indian originals this year, including the anthology film Less Stories and his Anjali Mathur in Sacred Games. Manav Kaul stars as Dakuna, another military interrogator. Kaul is an Indian theater director, playwright, actor and filmmaker. How to watch Ghoul online? Mahesh Bhurai plays sinister terrorist Ali Saeed al-Yaqob, who alongside demonic powers, has the ability to read everybody's secrets. Bhurai is a Bollywood actor, most notably starring in Hater, Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Gangs of Wasseypur. Other cast members include Malhar Ganga as Babalu and Ratna Bali Bhattacharjee as Lakshmi. Ghoul arrives on Netflix on Friday, August 24th at 8 a.m.